Yo, what is going on, you guys? DNA here, and I am back with another video, and today we are going to be playing through the Call of Duty Black Ops Cold War campaign. Now, this is something that I've never really done on my channel. I've always wanted to, but I never really got around to it. My main focus has been around FPS games and just shooter games in general. So what I want to do is just kind of take a step back and shift the balance of the channel a little bit and try to focus on other things so that I can improve my content and try to get, like, grow myself a little bit. Because obviously what I've been doing isn't working, and I just want to try some new things. When I was a kid, I used to actually like only buy games if I saw a content value out of it. Like, if I could record a video with it, I would get it. If I couldn't see myself doing it or like have an idea with it, I just wouldn't get it. But I never really did it, and I mean, obviously if you go through my channel, you'll see that. But enough of that. What we're gonna do is we're gonna play through the campaign. Each video will be like 45 minutes to an hour long. And I don't know, it just really depends. Each video is gonna have two missions, or at least like two main missions. Two missions where I like play through, and then I get back to the headquarters in the game. So it's gonna be two missions, usually like around an hour long, and that'll be like three or four videos. So I hope you guys do enjoy, though. I appreciate it if you would stay for the whole time. Also, I have a Twitch channel. I streamed all of this, and I will continue to stream all of this on my Twitch channel. So make sure to check it out. It's in the description below. I stream every now and then. Right now, I haven't been doing it as much with school being like in the way and stuff. But I will continue to stream more. So I hope you guys do enjoy. If you do, please leave a like, subscribe, share with a friend. Make sure to go to the Twitch channel, hit me with a follow. We're affiliate, shooting for partner. I know it's a long way away, but we'll get there one day. So, like I said, hope you guys enjoyed, and I will see you guys later. I don't think we can skip it. Okay. Yeah, we'll just sit through this again, so.
Realize that no arsenal or no weapon in the arsenals of the world is so formidable as the will and moral courage of free men and women. It is a weapon our adversaries in today's world do not have. Let that be understood by those who practice terrorism and prey upon their neighbors.
Some U.S. intelligence analysts believe America is already in a state of war with the Soviet Union.
Are Soviet spies living among us?
52 American citizens have been taken hostage at the American embassy in Tehran.
An unnamed White House official claims that a Cold War disaster could be just around the corner.
Mr. President, we have two names linked to the hostage situation. Arash Kadavar and Kasim Javadi. Just give the word.
It's time to send a message. There will be no more hostages.
You sure we can trust the police, Adler?
This guy's done more for less. He'll look the other way.
All right, it's starting to happen again. The worry that I was having. GPU is hitting 100.
Adler?
Glad you could join us, Hans. You remember Mason.
We cleared a move on the target.
Kasim is in his apartment, but he's well protected. Can keep my men out of...
Okay, so it's happening again. It shouldn't be on, bro. If my graphics card, it's not the game getting. Yeah, it's all off. It's not the game hitting 100. It's Streamlabs, what I'm using. It's what I'm using to like actually stream. That's what's hitting such high numbers right now. I don't know why. Yeah, it's the game isn't even getting. Game isn't even getting those. All right, you know what? Everything it was showing 100. We'll go off of it. I want it to be super laggy. I don't know why it's this, but it's really bothering me. Everything is set to like. This okay. I'm gonna let the game open back up, and it doesn't seem to be like destroying itself while the game. So we will just let it go. All right. If it keeps breaking, then I will have to end the stream, and I apologize. Let's hope it doesn't. The area for 15 minutes. I hope you brought an army.
We brought enough. Pleasure doing business with you, Hans. Come on. Woods is itching for a dust up. We don't want to let him down.
We're on the clock, Woods. It's not keeping us. Cool. I'm Mason. It's cool. Five. What are we taking? Taking the MP5? We'll take the MP5. This is nice. People. Hans only bought us 15 minutes. We need to hit Kasim hard and fast. Do it. Ooh. I went upstairs. I almost died. Imagine I died in the. Oh, we gotta capture him. Ooh, takedown system. Initiate a brutal melee kill. Or grab an enemy as a human shield. Hold E for body shield or E to intimidate. Oh, snap. Oh, snap, that was intense. My aim is top-notch. Hold on. Can we go this way? Oh, I can go this way. Snap. These guys got aimbot. Oh. Why are there so many of them? Bro, I thought I killed you. Almost shot at the guy. Got an RPD, holy.
Nowhere left to run. We can work some hop.
You're up, Mason. Teabag him. Tell us where Arash is and you'll live. You mess with the wrong people. Where is Arash?
I just handle the money. I have no idea where Arash is.
I don't think you understand the situation.
Oh, snap.
Have rules. You have rules.
You took hostages. The rules changed.
Right.
Wait.
Oh, crap. I didn't mean to click that.
Someone in trap zone airfield tomorrow night.
Zorash meeting with Throw. Time to join your friend. We'll figure out more.
I swear I don't know. They only communicate with coded messages.
We'll throw him.
One down, one to go.
Bet.
I get the next
one. Man said I get the next
one.
Tried to look over and see him, it didn't work.
Kasim is out of the. Picture.
How long before we get Arash?
The team arrived in Turkey a few hours ago. They should be in position shortly.
Turkey. I know somebody from Turkey. Really cool person.
Airfield's just up ahead. Let's go find this shithead.
It's Woods.
Priorities to
oh, I got a sniper.
Things go hot.
Quick scope, everybody. Even on low settings, the game looks like decently good. I'm gonna turn the settings up a little bit and see where it gets. A little bit. Medium. Really good. If it starts to bug out, then I'll.
Any sign of Arash? That's not him.
Incoming truck. Left side.
I don't know what Arash looks like, so. I remember what Arash looks like. What? That's a lie. I don't miss shots like that. Go. Go. That truck. Go. Get in the truck. Go. Drive. Left sniper. Quick scope. Out of here. You're nothing compared to me. Can I shoot the tire? The inclusion of a tire shot would have been nice. Holy God. Out of here. Oh, the RC. Oh, I remember this. Oh my goodness, it's happening. W, A, and D. Imagine if you could jump with this. Holy God. Why they're invincible? Holy. That's why they're invincible. Ooh. Ouch, man. Holy crap. The whole thing fell on us. Get up, man. Just rush. Should have freed the hostages when you had the chance.
Hostages. It was never about the hostages. His plan is already underway. You won't be able to stop him this time.
Stop who?
Perseus.
Bullshit. Perseus is dead.
Dead? All this time, and you didn't even know. Perseus will watch the west.
That was gross.
I don't want to hear about this. Let's sweep the tarmac for survivors and get to Langley.
Gruesome.
Who the fuck is Perseus?
This person. I don't know. You've been unlocked.
1943. Detailed information from the Manhattan Project was stolen from Los Alamos by the Russian spy known as Perseus. 1968. Vietnam War. Viet Cong soldiers, orchestrated by Perseus, attempted to steal an American-made nuclear bomb from a U.S. firebase. 5 days ago, while on a mission, we acquired intel that Perseus is in play again and planning an attack on the West. Perseus, CIA's analysts consider him to be the single largest threat to the free world.
Mr. Hudson, we're all aware of Perseus. We're also aware he's more myth than fact. I mean, personally, I think he's nothing more than the Russian boogeyman.
General Haig, allow me to introduce the man best suited to respond to that. CIA clandestine special officer Russell Adler. He's one of the few people who even come close to capturing Perseus.
Mr. Adler, why should we take this Perseus threat seriously?
You don't have to, sir.
Yeah, then a lot of innocent people are gonna die.
Why do you say that?
Sir.
Every time Perseus has come into play, it shifted the balance of the Cold War. After 13 years of silence, if he's active, something big is gonna happen. Something that will affect the free world.
Mr. President.
Jason Hudson and Russell Adler.
I know their names. Who do you think approved their last mission? Is the threat real?
Yes, sir, we believe it is.
Can you stop Perseus?
We can, sir. I've already submitted the requisition for my team.
Sir, their requests are highly irregular. Most likely illegal if the press gets a hold.
What the hell are you talking about? You know who we are?
Every mission we go on is illegal.
Sergeant Woods, plausible deniability is the backbone of our work.
Al, we're talking about preventing an attack on the free men and women of the world. Give Mr. Adler whatever he wants. Gentlemen, you've been given an important task. Protecting our very way of life from a great evil. There is no higher duty. There is no higher honor. And while few people will know of your struggles, rest assured, the entire free world will benefit. I know you won't fail us.
That was intense. 5 weeks later. Let's go, Pog.
Mrs. Hudson.
How long until we have a lead on Perseus?
They're about to get started. Adler's in West Berlin. He should be at the safe house soon.
Do you trust him?
I'm not the one you should be asking, Black.
What about his team?
It's a strong group. He chased down Sims, Azalea, even pulled some strings to get Helen Park from MI6. We'll get them Mason and Woods soon.
I'm not so sure about Park.
She and Adler have that business from before. Of course he wants her there.
And the new one?
Bell? Well, don't get me started. That's the one we need to keep our eyes on.
Bell. I need to turn up cinematic sounds because I'm listening to it on my phone. It is pretty audio. Take my own intelligence aid. Place of birth. In tone. I'd say that, I guess. Occupation. Gender. Background. Prior to joining Russia's Russell Alder Squad 67, Bell served with 16, reaching the rank of senior squad leader, operations and environment classified, operating at KGB. Agent Bell became an asset for the CIA, eventually defecting to the United States, and Bell later became a full member of Russell Alder. I think we'll go with the CIA. Be sure to go with classified. Start with the Marines. Bell joined the CIA, serving briefly under Jason. Afterwards, Bell was assigned Russell Alder. We'll go to the psychology profile. Oh, well, this is paranoid. Trust no one. Tends to interpret the actions of others as hostile. ADS times have aim. Violent tendencies, bullet damage increased by 25%. Reliable in execution, though questionable in exhibits a low to medium magnitude of initial spirit sprint boost duration, longer full movement speed when yes, fearless receive an explosive damage reduction. What? Ammo capacity increased by 1. Lethal and tactile. Reload speed increased by 50%. Health increased by 25. Calm and flinch reduced by 9. Weapon kick reduced by 5. Rapid fire rate of fire increased by 20. Damage taken when stationary reduced 30%. Hip fire more accurate while moving. Ooh, what do we go with? What are we taking? 8 sprint boost. Do bullet damage. That's what we get two of them. Health increase. You no longer be able to. Firm. Let's do it.
Bell. Welcome to West Berlin.
Berlin.
We've got a job to do. Park.
Adler. Bell.
Let's get started. There's been a surge in Russian
Sims.
So far, there are no leads on Perseus.
MI6 has come up empty-handed as well.
And we'll have to start somewhere.
His hair is moving as he's
back here. Vietnam, 1968. One of our closest encounters with Perseus.
Shit. Some part of me always knew that mission wasn't done with us.
Pull up everything we've got on the attack in Da Nang and run it past Park. She'll cross-reference it with MI6.
We're looking for code names, encrypted transmission, Russian activity with NVA, anything that could be a lead.
Got it.
Bell, this is where you come in. We needed the best of the CIA and SOG. That's exactly why I requested you again. Head to the evidence board. We'll retrace our steps through Da Nang. Anything that could give us a lead on Perseus.
That's it. Seems.
Evidence board. Evidence board. Use the evidence board. Next mission. Previous mission or examine. Icon, new evidence. Owl missions. Available that can assist. Next mission. Photo of Joseph. Still at large. The central intelligence. Knows little of the figure it has. Perseus. Actions back to the end of World War II. Suspected appearances are documented up Nam War. After that, silence. This photo, the clear likeliness agency's archive. Analysts estimate its date from the mid to late 1950s. Sometime around the same period, elusive Soviet operation began to refer to him using the Perseus moniker. I can't speak. Moniker, perhaps the point of pride, as a point of pride, or was it a mocking nod to his viewers? Letter from Emerson Black. Telegram. From Emerson, director of CIA's director, and then the photo. All right, we're not gonna read it. I'm curious. I want to see something. What would this be? What kind of Black Ops game would this be without things hidden? Right? Am I wrong? Do it again. Just spamming F to see if I can click on. Keep going around the room right quick before we continue. Just to see what else. Talk to her.
How are things, Belle?
How are things? In Vietnam stories, you look familiar. Have we worked together?
You and I. It's entirely possible. I have a long collaborative history with other intelligence services. Our paths have likely crossed at some point. Well, I'm keen to hear about your time in Indochina. So close to Perseus. Not nearly as much as I'd like. I have experience with others like Perseus. They're all chess players. I enjoy predicting the next move. In this case, quite. I understand you may have first-hand knowledge that could help us.
I don't think...
It must be difficult. Oh. I can't claim to have experienced what you have. Perhaps going over it again could be therapeutic. We'll talk again soon.
He's just like, nah, fam, I'm out. Fair enough. Things can be traumatic. War can be traumatic. Talk to him.
Bell.
Got a Burger Town shirt. I like that. How long have you been
working with the CIA over a decade? On their actual payroll? Going on about 5 years. I was born in D.C. Parents moved to Israel when I was a kid. Dual citizenship has its advantages. Yeah, I landed in the Israeli Defense Forces out of university. Did a tour there. After that, the Mossad. That's when I first started working with the CIA. And occasionally, our boss man Adler over there. You probably know this more than me. I guess it's something the top brass wanted to keep to themselves.
Probably.
Enough talk.
Sims.
Can't speak to.
Hell yeah. One sec.
What else can we do? Oh. Criminal records.
Pretend like it's. What's
so we can.
That guy back in Vienna. You know.
So we can open something. We just had to figure out how. Wonder where E. Go through this door. Really nothing else. So the only thing that's right now is the evidence lock. And the what is the point? We'll talk to Claire, and then we'll go on.
Pale. For this? Good. You've just moved up on my favorite team member list. Right past Lazar.
Top of the app.
We're placing key intel up there. One for each mission.
Four. Fair enough.
I want a red line right to Perseus.
Got this. All right.
You just met her yesterday, right? I don't know. Why don't you ask her? Maybe you two have a special rapport.
Did ask.
Keep it professional, Bell.
Hey, bro. Chill out, man.
The safe house? I've done time here before. Years back. This go round? Just a few days now.
Bro, his hair moves.
Can't get enough of safe houses.
His hair moves so much.
We've done some jobs together.
We'll finish this last one, and then we'll leave and go play the next mission.
Keeps things light. Don't be a stranger.
Evidence board. All right, let's go on to the next mission. 1968, the CIA orders Russell Adler's SOG team to secure a valuable asset hit. Ag fight. Examine evidence. There's a lot. This. Simpson. Sometimes you need more than your wits. One morning in early January 1990, Lawrence Sims left the Nag Air Base with arms. Oh, I want to read it all. I want to hop in the mission. So let's do it. Hi. Hello, Caitlin. Right, welcome.
We're going back to Vietnam.
Taking up the second
first
mission
time
right
Perseus
now.
Pinged our radar. It was late January 68. We were a joint CIA
are doing this now.
Within the 3rd Marine Regiment near Da Nang.
Da Nang.
There to sniff out Soviet activity. Word had it, Russian operatives were active in the region.
Perseus had no known presence in Vietnam.
That changed at Da Nang. Somehow, Perseus knew about Operation Fracture Joint.
Fractured jaw. That one sure went sideways.
We launched out of Camp Haskins.
Yeah, I'll never forget that shit.
Good. We want those memories. No details too small. A face, a name. We're looking for anything that can lead us to Perseus.
This feels like looking for a needle in a haystack. In a field of haystacks.
Maybe, but that needle's somewhere. Remember, we had a job to do.
Nice. If it is just fast, yeah, I'm not trying to go through it, like fly through it, but I kind of am at the same time. We're doing this because I need to make some videos. Alright, let's do it. Don't kick me. He kicked me. Classic M16. I'd rather grab some frag grenades. Can I take both of them? Oh, wow. No. Or I can take a shotgun. Should I take the shotgun? I want to take this. Give it to me. Yep. D-clap. I can just take anybody's weapon. He's like, come on, bro. Please. We'll take a shotgun. All right, let's do it. Let's head out, homies.
Welcome to another day in the life of Camp Haskins. A little oasis in the middle of this godforsaken shitstorm. You're pretty safe here. Hey, Butcher. How's the arm?
Still hurts like hell, but at least I can move it.
Fair enough. Go to the Intel Inside missions easy too. I think I'm just gonna like straight up playthrough for the missions only. Because I don't want to make it too long, like each video too long. I'm thinking like two missions a video. Yeah, I'm thinking like two missions a video. And we did the first mission, and then this will be the last mission for the first video. But like, we'll do side missions, and we may or may not do side missions in Intel.
Reading that shit's gonna make you go blind.
Yep. That's why I want it all up here.
Belt, you're with Sims. Usually bring out the best in each other. We got a new assignment. FOB4 Ripcord is holding a vital asset Charlie wants real bad.
What kind of asset are we talking about?
The kind you don't ask about. Ripcord has been taking a hell of a beating, so it's our job to secure the asset and get the fuck out. Relax, we got fast flyers providing combat air support for this mission. It'll be a walk in the park.
Honestly, if you've ever played, how's your night going? It's going good. Night's going great. It's kind of tired and kind of hungry, you know, but that's all right. But yeah, I'm curious to see what kind of like side stuff that they do, especially because it's a Black Ops game, you know, like, you know, Black Ops games, they always do that, like the ray gun and like the Wonder Waffle in Black Ops 1. Yeah, Caleb, my night's going good. How's yours?
We're breaking off from the Armada, taking a detour.
And that's good because
a source tipped us off that there may be a heavy hitter in town. A Soviet operative known as Perseus. Oh, shit. Appreciate the enthusiasm, Sims.
This game looks beautiful, though, really.
We could be looking at an Intel gold mine.
Flashback? Wait.
First time Perseus pinged our radar.
Oh, snap.
There, in the bell tower.
Out of here. Bro, we're just straight up getting RPGs launched at us. Wait, this ain't cool, man. But I gotta change my DPI. Thanks, Hog. Take them all out. Oh, what is he doing? Oh, we dipping out of the helicopter. Let's do this. Go. Oh, I miss. Over here, RPD. Ammo. Let's take the high ground. Let's do it. Oh, a sniper. Oh, you better believe. That's Sims. Oh crap! I want to try to quick scope somebody. We got easy clap. Teabag him. Quick scope. Check what's in here. Oh. Oh, that. I have like a fear of bones breaking, and that just triggered it. I'm taking an AK. I'd rather have an AK. We go this way. This is the weirdest AK. These people are weak. Get inside. Got another shotgun I can pick up. You think this is how they would be in like real life? They're just like, oh my god. Wait, hold on. Dude, I want to quick scope him. I mean, not quick scope him. I want to no scope him. Whatever. Oh, wow. These are brutal. I'm loving this game, not gonna lie. I'm kind of feeling it now. Like, now that I'm used to the movement a little bit more, I'm kind of feeling it, but I'd rather, like, I don't know. I'm still not 100% used to it, so we'll see how it goes. I'm getting pretty good at it, though. Like, the multiplayer. Debag him. All right. Something over here. We'll see it.
On you, Bell. Open the door.
Oh, yo. Oh, easy clap. You just got destroyed. Adler, I'm a teabag him. He's an RPG.
You sure?
Well, I'm staring at two bodies that sure as hell don't look Vietnamese to me. Bell, grab that comms log. Let's see who the fuck they've been talking to.
Let's grab it. Comms log. Mission comms log.
We have the intel. Let's bug out.
Let's bug out.
Hang on to that intel. We're bugging.
All right, let's go rejoin the armada and get this fucking asset.
I'm gonna trick shot somebody at some point. I don't go this way. Where do we go? Where are you going, homie? Get ammo. Go this way. Oh! Those are our homies. Imagine I hit something. Have you tried zombies? I have. I don't like the zombies that much. I don't know. I wish there were more maps, really. But I know that'll happen. It'll come with that. But the zombies was okay. Zombies has never really been my favorite. Or at least, like, they haven't in a while. Bro, this is hard. Like, I love zombies, but I haven't liked this one yet. I also haven't genuinely tried it. I just kind of, like, played it. Also, isn't this, like, relatively the same as a Black Ops 1 mission? Get rocket. Oh, they suck, bro. Hey, bro, y'all suck. Hey, bro, your aim is garbage, homie. Actually trash. Get out of my way.
Get
Dude, I just destroyed them. This is kind of hard to drive. Not gonna lie. Let's go this way. Do it. I have seen a lot of people do like high rounds on zombies though, and I'm kind of interested in doing it because high rounds and zombies has never been hard. Oh, my bad, homie. High rounds and zombies has always been like something I enjoy doing, especially in like Black Ops 1. So I would love to do that. Did I destroy it? Wait. Oh, we did a short. Bro, this game is beautiful. Holy. My team. That's my team. Oh my gosh. I didn't even mean to click the button. Bro, die. Gotta destroy these. I'll send a rocket that way. I just light it up. The team again. The only zombies is the best. It was really good. My guy. We're destroying these two now. Just send a crap ton of rockets. I'm missing. Copy that, Ripcord. Badger 9 or 1 setting down. Land, I assume, right there. Gonna take over? Alright, he took over. But yeah, Black Ops 1 Zombies was really good.
The base is still hot, so watch yourselves.
Roger that, Ripcord.
You Adler? Mac V. Sock?
Yeah, just hurry the fuck up already.
Yes, sir. Thank you.
Don't thank me. Thank Bell. He's the one who just snagged us a fucking phone book full of Soviet intel.
Hog.
Godspeed, Commander.
A fucking nuke? Are you fucking kidding me, Adler? It's a failsafe. That's all you need to know.
We that desperate already?
Not yet.
The camp hat. Hey, bro, we got a nuke in the plane. In the plane? In the helicopter? Holy crap. That's gonna hit us. Yep. Of course it is. Well, we have the nuke. Bro, not the nuke. Hey, bro, not the nuke. Wait, hold on.
Somehow Perseus knew.
Get it, Pog. Oh, we strapped the nuke down, lit. Pog? I mean, Perseus. He knew we were coming. Where y'all homies at, bro? It is upside down. I can't see. This looks so weird upside down. I can't see anything. Well, I gotta call it in.
Grab a weapon.
Not over there. Wait. Take an AK. I'm protecting the Soviet Union. Wait, not the Soviet Union. That's a grenade. I don't want another grenade. I'm gonna die. Why'd I go out there? Guys suck. That nuke would have blew up, bro. That nuke would have detonated easy. I saw some grenades out there, bro. Dang. Why are there so many of them? Holy crap. Oh my god. Did I just die? Oh. I thought I died. My dude did a backflip. He just straight up just oof.
Pull me in, homie. Pull me in.
Bro, we just casually carrying around a nuke now. All right, bet.
You think we can call this a success, Sims?
At least the nuke didn't go off.
Exactly. That's all that matters.
More importantly, we got intel on Perseus.
Pog.
Told you we had a job to do. It ain't done yet. Not by a long way.
Yeah.
How did the memory exercise go?
Well, to hear it from Adler, it's working. Bell remembered finding that encrypted intel in Vietnam and is almost finished decoding it.
Anything useful in there?
Some names, apparently. Possible leads. Park is trying to connect the dots.
We don't have much time.
Secured that nuke.
You know about our mishap.
Secured the nuke.
No, but if it's connected to one of those names from Bell, they'll find out soon enough.
You won't let that happen, Hudson. Don't say anything more than necessary.
That's never been a problem for me.
Mr. President. Sprite Cranberry ad, bro. We're at the safe house now.
We finished analyzing the names Bell acquired at Danang.
Yeah, we did.
One in particular stands out. Perseus. Anton Volkov. He's a Russian arms dealer working out of East Berlin. Admittedly, his connection to Perseus comes as a surprise.
We've got killer capture orders on Volkov. So if we can't get to Perseus, we'll get to his men. Close off his resources. Force him out of hiding. Mason and Woods are still wrapping up business.
I'm in for him. Why can't I be in Kiev? Volkov is ours. Hey, bro. How do I get in here, Caitlin? Will I find that out, or is that something else you have to do? Love Lazar. Bro, who is, where is he? Does he still have it?
Here we go.
Not wearing the,
We'll talk on the drive, Bell.
It is my strong preference. Talk to him. Why can't I slide in here? Caitlin, you've beat this. Can you get in here? Like, do you find out how to get in here? Or is that something, like, side quest kind of thing? Because if it is a side quest, or, like, side, like, intel kind of thing. Burger Town. Yeah, the Burger Town t-shirt that he was wearing in the beginning. Yeah, let me know, because I want to just get in here. Let me in. Let me in, Caitlin. Let me in. Is there anything over here? We already went through and searched all of this stuff. This. Hey, Ronald Reagan. That's, I don't. Are we playing Fallout? What the? Do I click? One. Oh, that's what it is. All right. 2263. Bet. All right. End off the first video. We're going to go ahead and hop up in this. 11. 22. 63. Why'd I go up? What the? I should have a flash. This looks like it's calling my... Wait, is this Dead Ops Arcade? No, if they would have put Dead Ops... Holy crap, that's loud! Oh my god, that's loud. Bro, if they would have put like a portal to Dead Ops Arcade right there, that would have been awesome. Oh, bro. Bro, what is it like? If you just hold down shift, he just starts typing. What is it from like the first game where you could type stuff in on the computer if you got out once you broke out of the chair? Uh-oh. Okay, I was like auto-walking. That was weird. What else is in here? Bro, this is cool. I will say, the one thing Black Ops, like, the Black Ops in general does, people that make Black Ops, in, like, something they do good is specifically making the campaign. So, I'm going to turn this down to, like, 13, the game audio. And then we're going to play, to end off the video. It's so loud. All right. Game info. Start the adventure with 4,000 points. A misfortune will deduct points. Each treasure add points. Fog. The frog. Wait a second, what? Okay. Bro. Old Nintendo style games. Nice. Checkpoint. This block, yeah, it's blocked. All right, this is so loud. This is like ridiculously loud. Hold on, it's still loud. Wait, what is it? Sound effects? Of course, it wasn't sound effects. I want to go back up. 1360. We'll go either way. Alright, we're getting points. We're getting points. It was like 190,000 to like a perfect score. That's a lot, bro. Why is it gonna take me all the way? I'm done, dude. I'm done. Absolutely not. I just got screwed. I just got screwed because it made me, it forced me to all the way down. Caitlin, do you know anything about this? Can we type it in? What can we type in? 1, 2, 3. The numbers, Jason. Oh, wait. We should try help. Okay. Display this. Clear the display, change display directory. Start a new login session to current system. Attempt a login session with a remote system. R log. Oh. R login. Can I do that? Unknown system? All right. No, we'll discuss that later. We'll figure some stuff out with it later. All right. So that's going to end the first video of the Cold War, brand new Call of Duty Cold War beta, not beta, wait, campaign. If you guys enjoyed, make sure to hit the like button, subscribe. We're going to keep doing this for the rest of the campaign. Each video is going to be like 30 to 45 minutes long, maybe an hour. It's going to be 2 missions out of the campaign. So, yeah, we'll just keep going, and the next video should be out like sometime later this week or next week. I'll just like it just really depends. So I hope you guys did enjoy. If you did, please leave a like. Make sure to follow. Like I said, check the description. I am currently streaming on Twitch. So I'm streaming all of this on Twitch. So if you would like to check it out, we'll be streaming more of it later on at some point. So yeah, I hope you guys did enjoy, and I will see you guys later.